got a surfboard. It is pretty cool.
Go bop. Oh, my God. You see if he goes there, guys. He's going with him. Yeah. That's right. Shove him out of this lane. Let's get out of here.
Yeah, so what do I do? Get out of here.
Okay. So jump from pool. Enhances attack speed. You know, stun in the third hit.
Freya is similar to Alpha, really.
Okay.
Freya, she's got the leap, and then her second ability lets you stun. It makes you attack faster as well, so that's pretty cool. And oh yeah, Baz, we're back up. We got a first blood.
Yes,
back
sir.
With some more Mobile Legends.
Freya's pretty cool. Thank you, game, for giving me Freya.
Yeah, you get Freya when you make your first purchase. So.
Oh, do you? Okay, cool.
Yeah. So if anybody buys anything, they pretty much get Freya.
Yeah.
Maya is just still so... She's just still so OP.
Yeah, she seems pretty strong. I would totally jump in, but I don't
know. No, not yet. We're only level 2. All right. Like I was telling you about the transitioning from lane to pretty much bottom jungle every other rotation.
Okay, yeah.
That's how some people are getting so far ahead. Like I had a game last night that got so bad with people feeding that these guys got to the point to where they were double amount of gold ahead of us.
Right.
At like level 8. So 6 minutes into the game, these people had, no, it was 12 minutes into the game, they had 12,000 gold. They were getting 1,000 gold every minute.
That's pretty insane. What's my ultimate do again? So, welcome on. Physical damage system when enemies increase in his attack chances. Okay, it's freaking god mode.
Yeah, it basically makes you really, really defensive and hard to kill. And it does damage. So basically, leap in. Bam, use the ultimate. And this is it.
Hi!
Say hello, my little friend! Alright, man's not got anybody in it. What's going on here?
Oh, yeah, I'll cover it often.
Alright, there's that Gord dude.
Grab this guy over here.
I don't know if he knows I'm in here yet. I guess he does.
So there's like no vision item in this game either though, huh? Like putting vision in a brush so you can keep it revealed?
No, there's not. It'd be basically if you're in bush, you're safe. Now, I've played games like this that do have vision items, but none of these that are in the United States have vision items yet that I've seen.
Right.
So that's something that hopefully they'll eventually add or maybe get to, because I mean it's really useful. I mean, make it like an option that you can buy in the game, like a vision item, if you don't want to add like a specific spell for it. But other than that, I mean, you really have no way to face check anybody in anything. So you're just chancing getting ganked every time you run into a bush.
Alright, so I handled mid lane, so I'll come back to bot.
We got Gord down here, so.
Take this mana regen here.
Come to the top side. Well, yep, that worked. And we don't have minions under tower yet. Watch out.
Oh,
you didn't let him get close enough. Oh, we're gonna all stop and hide in the bush and let him run. It's like, is he gonna run? Oh, did he fall for it? No, he used his dash. Um
Yeah, I can definitely see where this would be kind of like a really cheese-like lane, because you can just go in the brush and come from behind.
Yeah.
Gank constantly.
Well, you gotta also think about the perspective that you're looking at as well. So, top lane, you're gonna have, in my opinion, more of a disadvantage in top lane than any other lane on the map.
Yeah.
Except for maybe mid. Mid, you could get to the point to where you're not gonna be able to extend at all, because you've got the chance of somebody coming in front at you from the bottom. Because if somebody comes at you from the bottom at an angle when you're at top, you really can't see anything at all. So they could literally almost be on top of you, and if you don't look at their mini map, you're not going to see it.
Right. Holy moly.
Run, run. No. Why can't I run?
Oh, okay. I wanted to die. I tried to save you.
You see, like, that's the point I'm talking about. Like, the crowd control. Nobody hit me with, what, one slow?
Yeah.
How was I slowed that entire time? Like, from their tower all the way to our tower, I was slowed.
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe it's an item?
Unless they used, let's see.
I think it's an item that applies to slow.
I don't think an item actually will slow you down like that.
There's one in League and there's one in Strike. I don't know if there's one in this one.
I don't think they've added one kind of like that in yet. Yeah. All right, we got life steal now. This old, you got her?
Yeah.
Nice.
Oh God. Okay, I'm severely outthinking how much damage I take from turrets.
Yeah, turrets will eat you alive.
Yeah, apparently.
And it has been a while since I played Maya, so. See, it just did it again, went outside the range of it, trying to put it somewhere, and it wouldn't place it. It's the only really trouble I have with this game.
What is it?
That it lags. Just overextending, trying to place abilities, and it not do it.
Maybe you dragged it out too fast?
I don't know if I'm just dragging it out and it's not registering it too far or what. Alright, there's Thor's thing. And this tower is mine.
Coming up. Actually, I'm gonna get the bottom because she's like just completely extended here.
Get off me, bro. I'm dead. Wow. What is... That's ridiculous. How could Saber take that much damage with only 18 armor? You got your leap ability you can get away with.
Yeah, I'm waiting.
Yeah, mid lane's just left open for Nana to come up here and attack.
Yeah, I'm gonna go over to mid lane. Stink him.
I got him. Now just need to clean up.
Nice.
I'm gonna transition to top. Just what he wanted.
I'm gonna go to bot because it's like getting ready to take something out here. Here he comes. It's great to meet you. Okay, I need to get the freak out.
Yeah, it looks like you got a few of them on top of you. Sun Wukong and mid need some help too. But we're gonna drop down. Hello, Nana, I'm back. No, I got out of that. I got out of that.
Boom! There we go.
about your health, especially with him.
Where you going, chick?
Freak out.
No!
Oh, he's dead. He's dead. I'm sorry.
I keep forgetting about the hero's charge ability where I can actually, or the hero attack where I can actually target a specific hero.
Wait, this thing doesn't give me health, does it? It just does damage. Okay. Oh, okay. It does damage around me. Gotcha. So I have to make sure that I pop it when I'm in the middle of the fight.
Gonna have to focus their healer.
Okay, so definitely use Valkyrie in the middle of a fight, not just out of the middle of nowhere near anybody.
Of course I would run right into the only stun that was coming at us. Yeah, he's
die.
Alright. Wow, Gord just stood there and took that like a champ. Yeah, you're dead. You're dead.
Yes, sir.
That moment when you realize you messed up. Oh, I feel like life still is not working very well.
He's getting mad defense at this point.
Yeah.
Not die by doing so.
I'm gonna push this lane with these two guys.
Coming. Oh, I can't go over that wall.
Ooh! Of course! Saber has nothing better to do but sit back and wait and kill steal from somebody.
I'm done. Damn it.
I wouldn't put it past anybody lagging. I mean, this is normal matchmaking, by the way. So, wouldn't put it past anybody sitting here lagging out.
So they pretty much consolidate all regions, or?
That's what it seems like. Everything's pretty much on one server.
Oh.
I didn't even see her in the bush. Our problem so far with this match has been that healer.
They actually have a healer in this game?
Yep, full out healer. The chick that's flying around that you're chasing, or was just after? Yeah, that's Rafaela. She is a healer. That's pretty much her main role. She's the only healer in the game.
Top lane kind of needs some assistance still. I guess that might be
yours now. Is he gonna get away?
He will, but he won't. This chick is tanky as heck!
Yeah. She's got... She's got an ability that life steals from everything around her by like 50%. That's her ultimate. So when you see little red things connecting, that's her ultimate draining life from you.
Yeah.
Oh, you just messed up. She's done that a couple times this match.
Oh, he's dead though. He's ticked in.
Yep.
GG. Ooh, yes. Ooh. You have like a freezing arrow as ultimate?
Nah, the freezing rain is my second ability.
Well, I'm saying like, cause in League, there's a hero kind of like that where like your ultimate hits an arrow that goes global. And freezes
I don't think this game has any global.
Dude, this chick is so tanky, dude.
That's Alice for you.
She's like almost as tanky as I am, if not more. Is she a tank or is she a mage?
She's a mage.
You sure? She's really tanky.
Yeah, she's a mage.
I have like so many tank items too, and she's like, that lasts as long as I do.
Oh, so she's just got that lifesteal. The thing with it was, when she goes in and does that, she's getting 50% lifesteal from everybody that thing connects to.
Yeah.
So she's just sitting there drinking life and killing you at the same time. And she's got a stun and a getaway ability with that blob.
Yes, I got it!
Of course, I get stunned. And he's gonna sit there and let her kill him. But no, here comes Gord. He might do something. Whoa! Oh, Gord finally got into the match.
He's MVP.
MVP of the match just for that play. That's it.
This guy really needs items though, dude. He has zero items.
Yeah, that's what we have to deal with.
Yeah, he went in there and just did my ultimate and got it.
We're pushing with him on top. There's two of them top. At least they're paying attention and pushing the same lane as the Lord. All right, here we go.
I'm on my way.
I am not far behind you. They already kill him. See, Clint's about halfway dead. He is backing out though. I am almost there. Ooh. Here we go.
Yeah.
Let's get it. Guess what? If I'm outside of that range, you can't lifesteal me.
Oh boy. You're low. We need to get the freak out.
Five still.
Oh, what? How far is that ultimate?
Did you dash right when you use it?
I didn't dash, but he did.
Wow.
All away.
That is so dumb. He keeps killing Turtle.
It's us, not them.
Pretty much, it's just me and you.
Yeah.
Of course, I would find every one of them.
Yeah. Ah, dang, dude.
All the stuns, dude.
Oh my god, dude. Buy an item. You would have killed that. It's better to die with honor than live in shame. Our ship at bay. We may be crawling, but on our way, we're getting out. This is Jorn, right?
Gord. Of course she would get away.
Does he not see those glowing icons that are saying, buy me now?
No! Wow, I just got hit by that. Nice.
I have wings too.
That was really, really close. Yeah, just kill this guy again. Taking him down fairly quick.
I'm losing a lot of health here.
He's dead. How did this guy make it to level 15 with no items, though? That's what I want to know.
Just from being around.
Is this the no item challenge game for him?
Yes,
is that a new trend on YouTube? No item MOBA challenge? Win a game without buying any items. Check.
I'm waiting for him to drop on you so I can
Oh, you missed. How does that feel? You missed again. You're dead.
I know he's coming. There he is. Oh, he killed me so fast. At least we controlled him a little bit.
All right, so I have I have no mana.
Yeah, top's going up to the objective.
Try to help him. Because all we got to do is get this guy in. I got 30 seconds before I can regen.
Yeah, and then their main guy's down, so Master DK.
Ooh, wow.
That ultimate.
Oof. Did you see that?
Yeah.
Get hit by two things, you're halfway dead, and then somebody just pops in on you and kills you. That's the only thing I wish they would do is just put more variety in the game. Like, I mean, everybody doesn't have to stun.
Yeah.
Everybody, having a stun on everybody is not a fun game. Like, I mean, I know you bought the IP and all, but do something original with it.
Well, they do have at level, you know, I forget what level it is, but there's like a skill or a spell. I don't know what it's called in this game. You go invulnerable.
Purify.
Yeah.
For 2 seconds. You don't go invulnerable, you just are invulnerable to stuns. They can still rape your butt, believe me.
There's another one too, though. At least in Strike there is.
There is in Strike. I know there's one in Strike, but in this one, the CC getaway is called Purify. It basically removes any effect from you and keeps you from being hit by any negative effects for a certain amount of time.
Ah, dang, dude. Even with a bunch of armor, this guy just burns right through me. You guys are picking him off.
I gotta go back and get some health, though.
There's one more. Go.
There's one up top too. Did he jump the wrong way?
No, he jumped the right way, but he just was still in the hitbox. What is he doing? Oh, I see. He's kind of afraid of her.
Yeah, Alice is kind of OP at end game.
I can hit your left eye a mile away. Oh. Well, to be fair, we only have 3 players in this.
Yeah.
We have an AFK, we have a guy who didn't buy items.
No item challenge.
So basically, it's a 3v5.
How did he get a minion on him way out there?
So we're missing, like, you know, 2/3 of our...
Our group.
1/3 of our group. So close.
No, stop running into him. What is this guy doing running up there? It's like he's gonna do something.
Oh, I'm dead. Yeah, that guy literally burst me as a full defensive character.
Yep.
Full
and
defensive.
That's how they throw the match. That's game.
I think we'll have a hold out for one more, maybe. If you can just kind of stick there and not get killed. Hide behind a turret!
Yep, he's dead.
Yeah, he can just go in first.
Yep.
Okay. Can't win them all, unfortunately.
Nope. Especially when you're dealt people that... This felt like a rank match to me. This is what happens to me in rank matches.
Yeah.
I'm not kidding. At master rank in this game, this will happen to you.
Yeah.
Never solo queue. It will be the death of your device.
All right. Well, we definitely tried, though.
Hey, on a good note, I leveled up to level 25.
I leveled up to level 7. Yay! I had 19 to 10. Yes.
17 to 10 with 14 assists. And oh my God, we had a guy that didn't even buy a single item and died 9 times.
Yeah, we had an AFK. So we got to report him. Bam. Going AFK. Okay. We got to report this guy. Bam. Deliberate feeding, probably. It would be the best one.
Yeah, we'll go with deliberate feeding. So.
But everybody else is good.
That guy was.
Yeah, okay. I mean.
This guy
the biggest did. Thing was, like, every time we would go in as a tank, even, like, I needed, like, a little bit more damage to take people out, and all I had was you.
Yep.
Or your death, if he was there. And so we just could not outperform him in damage.
I was getting CC'd way too much.
Yeah.
And no assistance from anybody else, but it happens.
Yeah. And I tried to save you a couple times, but, like I said, even as a tank, freaking Master DK just bursted me down like nothing.
Yeah, it's just I don't know what it is with Saber. Really. He's just got so good of an in, and the damage that he can do just like instantly is crazy, especially late game. And I just feel like the range on that dash ability is just a little bit too much.
Well, they say that. Well, it says like it has a unique passive for his Wind Chaser item, gives 45% physical penetration. So 45% of my defensive stats are useless.
Yes. Correct.
That's his one item.
Yeah.
That's a lot too much.
You can counter a single person with just building in the one item. And a lot of people don't realize that. But yeah, that's analyzing a loss, huh?
Yeah, but GG, I mean, we tried our best with the
2v3v5. Yes, you're gonna run into matches like this, so there's not really anything you can do about it. Just shrug it off, keep going. It's gonna happen. Try not to break your device. If you enjoyed the video, leave it a like. If you have any questions about anything we talked about or did, leave a comment in the comments below. As always, like, comment, and subscribe. I am Soul Bash. You guys have a nice day. Mm-hmm.